The next celebrity dancer to grace the stage is George Camarinos from Ash Brothers Mobile Cigar Lounge. Roll tape, my friends.
Hey, everybody. My name is George Camarinos. My business is Ash Brothers Mobile Cigar Lounge. Whatever you want, we will be there. So I already like doing charity work, and I thought this is going to be a great opportunity to even do something even bigger than I'm used to. These kind of events even make the cause even better and even more fun to raise money for. It's entertaining for everyone that attends it, but also makes you think more about the charity as well. Lindsay is a great dance instructor that I have, and she gets me through a lot of hard times or just easy dance moves that I can't dance to sometimes. I've hurt myself quite a bit of times, but it's fine. We're going to get through it.
George is doing a great job. He has a hard dance because he's doing a triple swing, which is notoriously very hard. It's fast. We're really excited about our theme, but he's done a fantastic job with it.
There's actually someone in attendance tonight that I would totally call out. I don't know if he'll call my bluff, but Dallas, my business partner, you are the next contestant, I believe. I want to say a big thank you to my company, Ash Brothers Mobile Cigar Lounge, and my business partner, Dallas. Thank you to my family and my close friends for supporting me through this dancing revolution.
Dallas, get ready. The next celebrity dancer to grace the stage is George Camarinos from Ash Brothers Mobile Cigar. He's going to be dancing with his partner, Lindsay Voltz, doing the swing.
That is how you do it.
Hi. You guys look hot.
That's how you do it right there. That's all I got to say. Man, you got the need for speed, don't you?
Yeah.
Are you tired?
A little bit.
But now, was your dance partner's outfit inspiring to keep you moving? Because I don't know about speaking for everybody, but we were all pretty moved.
You better be. This is a lot of work.
It was kind of cheeky. Y'all saw it. It wasn't just me. She could have put a message from Golden Dinosaurs right here. Y'all would have all seen it. That was nice.
So what was the thought process behind the outfits, the music choice?
What was the thought process?
In addition of you looking fabulous.
Well, funny story. The one thing that George did not want to do was a swing, and that's what we decided to challenge him with. We found out he was a fan of Kenny Loggins, we found out he was a fan of Top Gun, so here we are.
And did that work out how you had it in your mind?
It worked out pretty well, I tell you that.
What did you guys think? George did pretty good, huh? Judges, Brian, let's start with you. Thoughts?
Well, first, I agree with Orlando, but I can't go any further. And then I'm a big fan of the 80s, so Top Gun's one of my things. Can't wait for part two. Woo!
Yeah. Anyway,
you did an amazing job out there. I think that you guys nailed it as far as what you're trying to achieve, so good job.
Thank you.
I agree. I like the outfits. I like the song choice, and I thought you guys did a great job.
Thank you.
Cam, what did you think of this performance?
Well, it's my favorite of the night so far.
There we go! Yeah. Show's over. Yeah. Let's go home.
Attention to the dancers backstage.
I love the outfits. Again, the choreography, the execution. Very, very well done. And Lindsay, you look stunning.
Thank you.
Absolutely, she does. Hey, let's put your hands together for Lindsay and this guy by the name of Maverick right here. That would be George.